旅游，旅游，旅游，l u 旅三声 the third tone，i o 游二声 the second tone， 旅游，旅游 means trip， travel or to travel， 旅游。他们坐火车去西藏旅游。他们坐火车去西藏旅游。他们坐火车去西藏旅游。他们 means they or them. The original meaning of 坐 means to sit. 火 means fire. 车 means car. 火车 means train. 坐火车 means to take the train.去 means go to. 西藏 means Tibet. 旅游 means travel. 他们坐火车去西藏旅游。They take the train to Tibet to travel. 他们坐火车去西藏旅游。他们坐火车去西藏旅游。Now you can practice.我想去全世界旅游。我想去全世界旅游。我想去全世界旅游。我 means I or me. 想 means want to. 去 means go to. 全 means whole. 世界 means world. 全世界 means the world.The whole world. 旅游 means travel. 我想去全世界旅游。I want to travel all over the world. 我想去全世界旅游。我想去全世界旅游。他们坐飞机去中国旅游。他们坐飞机去中国旅游。他们坐飞机去中国旅游。他们 means they or them. 坐 here means to take. The original meaning of 坐 is to sit. Here it means to take. 飞机 means airplane. 飞 means fly. 机 means machine. 飞机 means airplane.去 means go to. 中国 means China. 旅游 means travel. 他们坐飞机去中国旅游。They take the airplane to China to travel. 他们坐飞机去中国旅游。他们坐飞机去中国旅游。